What can I do for you?
Oh, I've tried to get a copy of the supposed new insurance program ordinance because I got a letter that said, as you are aware, we've instituted a new insurance program, and I'm not aware of that. I've not gotten any documentation. So if I decide I'm digging a sewer up in South Bend, I really need to know what this new ordinance or what their new guidelines are. And so I asked her for a copy of that and a copy of the list for customers, and she couldn't seem to provide that to me.
Things in legal, it's under review, and that's where it's at right now.
You what? What?
It's in legal's hand, it's under review, and that's where it stands right at this moment.
Okay, so that's not, that list isn't available to anybody, even the customers? What are the what are my customers doing when they call down to the city for a repair? I've had three people that I, you know, had issues with their sewers. I told them to contact you guys. I mean, are they getting the same thing that I'm getting? You're telling them that it's in review and they can't get dug up or what?
For one, any person that has called me, I have taken care of. The three customers you're talking about, I have no knowledge, but anybody that has talked to me, I have taken care of any situation and handled it, so I'm not sure what you are talking about.
I'm asking you, how do I get a copy of the new ordinance so I can see what the new rules are? And how do I get a copy of the list of contractors so that I can give them to my customers when they have a problem?
One, like I just said, it's under review with legal. Two, if your customers have a problem, you know that you would call me, and then I would take it from there, and then I would follow up and go through all of our steps that we do.
Kevin, I've called you four times, and I have it documented. It's on my phone bill, and you never returned my calls. Four times in the last 30 days I called you, and you didn't return my calls. So I want to be able to tell my customers, here's what you need to do. And if calling down there to the office gets them no results as it did me today, that's not a good situation. I mean,
all I can say is if you have called me any messages, and if I am busy with other clients, all I would say is for you to call the office, leave a message, and they would get a hold of me, leave a name, a number, an address, and then I would go from there and I would contact them.
Okay, so when I call you and leave a message, you're not going to return my calls unless I just give you my customer information, so that you guys can have Basser Nosgoski or somebody else take care of it. That's the downside for us. That's the downside for me, obviously. So, I mean, you know, when I call you and say, Kevin, I'm at an address, this person's got a problem, according to your ordinance that I'm aware of, there's supposed to be a second opinion. You're supposed to be my go-to guy, and I try to go to you, and I get no kind of results. And when my customers have gotten a hold of you guys, you backdoor me and you send Nosgoski and Bass out there. So it's kind of tough for me to send my customers over to you guys when I can't even talk to you myself. It really is. And it looks to me like you guys are trying to run me out of business because of personal vendettas. And so I try to get the new ordinance because your city attorney sends me a letter and tells me you guys have instituted a new insurance program, and now I can't even get any information from that. So I don't know. Who do I have to contact to get that information? The city attorney, Mr. Leone, or who?
There you go.
Okay, well, then I'll call Chuck Leone. I mean, obviously, I'm not getting any help from Public Works, so... next time I call you, if you don't return the phone calls and it's due to a customer, then you're telling me call your office.
If I am busy and you call and don't leave a message, and I'm busy and I just see a number, I have other customers to go to, I'm not not going to be chasing on every phone call because I get umpteen anonymous calls.
Kevin, I left messages every time I called you. I know you have my phone number. I said, Kevin, I have a customer. I left you the addresses. And I said, Kevin, please give me a call. Well, that's my customer. So you know what? You need to initiate your stuff through us. That's our customer. Whether you like that or not, that's my customer. So when I call you and I say, Kevin, I have this customer that's having a problem, yes, you need to contact me, and you refuse to do so. You have 30 days to call me back on every message I left you in the last month, and I've received nothing. Neither have my customers, for that matter. I left you their name and address. I didn't leave you a phone number for them. I left you my phone number, which means you should have called me back, and you didn't do that. So
and have any numbers and addresses, and I do my documentation. So the next thing is if something did happen, obviously you should call me back on the phone and leave me a second message. And like I emphasized earlier, if I am busy and you cannot get a hold of me, that is where you call the office, and they will take your message and your address and your information, and I will go from there. But right now, so I talked to you, I just had two phone calls, so I gotta be going, and like I let you know what's going on, so I'm gonna let you go so I can follow up on these other calls.
Okay, well if they can't get in touch with you and they don't get a return call back, I guess I'm gonna continue digging them up on my own, which is really bad for them because it's kind of defeating them paying for the insurance program. But I've literally dug two of them up that the homeowners paid us to dig them up because they couldn't get any results through the city. So I'll call Chuck Leone. I want a copy of this new ordinance. It should be public knowledge and record, and there's no reason that Denise shouldn't be able to supply that since when they call her office, she's the one that has to handle that issue. So I'll get with Chuck Leone, and I'll have my attorneys, if need be, send him a letter demanding copies of it. So that's fine. Thank you.